Shalom, the Lord bless you. I welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus. This is Prayers and Counseling with Damaris. Are you seeing me for your very first time? You're welcome. I love you so much. My name is Damaris, of course. And I'm so pleased to have you watching me right now. The Lord bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Let this channel be a medium of blessing to you and your family in the name of Jesus. Amen. Please, if you're yet to subscribe, consider doing that. Also, consider hitting the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, a new content, whenever we are live, you will be the first to know. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this awesome word. We give you glory. We love you, Abba Father. Thank you for loving us more. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God says, this is what he's about to do for you. God says, this is what he's about to do for you. He said, I should read to you Malachi chapter 3, the verses 11. The Bible says, and I will rebuke the devourer for your sake, and he shall not destroy the fruits of your ground, neither shall your vine cast her fruit before the time in the field, saith the Lord of hosts. Saith the Lord of hosts. He says, he will rebuke the devourer for your sake. Your fruits are going to bear plenty in the name of Jesus. God says he's about to give you an increase in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now the Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine upon you. The Lord be gracious to you. The Lord give you peace. The shalom of the Lord. Nothing missing. Nothing broken. I love you so much, child of God. But Jesus loves you even more. Amen.